Okay, I guess they changed their mind. For some reason. Which I do not mind. I think one shot John is working today. I think so. Yes, sir. One shot John is back. On a time limited offer, by the way. Yeah, we gotta open the door, so I guess that disqualifies us. Alright, we'll catch you guys later. Alright everybody, we are loaded and headed to Indianapolis, Indiana. We have 13,000 pounds. Very, very light load. Because of the very, very light load, I am going to take 30 to 83, 83 to 81, 81 down to 70, and then take 70 to 68 through Cumberland, Maryland, all the way up to Wheeling, West Virginia, go back up to 70 again, that way I can avoid all the toll road. Drop or fall. call Mama. We'll catch you later. Bye. Everybody, welcome to Harrisburg, Pennsylvania. We're going to take this 581 west towards Camp Hill, Interstate 81 south.
Indianapolis, Indiana, 486 miles. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Cumberland, Maryland. The temperature here is 70 degrees. We are currently traveling on Interstate 68, westerly bound. Continuing our journey to Indianapolis, Indiana,
455 miles to go. So a smoky bear chasing down a semi going east. So I take it they're pretty serious with their 40 miles an hour here. Gentlemen, good morning greetings from Indianapolis, Indiana. Looks like Big M over there is having some bear problems. Alright, we are 7 miles away to our delivery for today. Exit on exit 49 Southeastern Avenue, 4.4 miles away. Grand totals of 6.7 miles more to go. Arlington Avenue. Away. By the way, the temperature here is 63 degrees. Okay, there seems to be some kind of a mix-up here. This load delivers to Americold, but it's a Walmart load. And they don't, it says my appointment is 9:45. The local time here is 9:19. But they don't take anybody earlier than 3 o'clock. So I don't know how this is going to work out. I'm going to go find me a place to park and communicate this with the boss. See what he wants to decide. But I think he won't be home till 10. This is gonna be a pickle. I'll get back to you.